Today in yesterday's news, Russia and the United States agreed to a ceasefire in Syria, with the intention of ending the civil war. However, both sides did confirm they will continue to bomb terrorist organizations, and no group from Syria signed on to the pact. "These people are crazier than we thought," stated the leader of ISIS.